the movie is called My Lockdown Romance, and it is about two good friends in college who recently connected lang during the lockdown.
And it's directed by Bobby.
Ah, it is, yeah. It is directed by Bobby. This is my first movie project. What made me say yes? I guess the opportunity and the new experience. My character's name is Kendrick Villaverde. Kendrick is a go-lucky type of guy. He's very chill. He always, you know, goes with the vibe kung ano na lang mangyari. He's a very happy guy to be with. I prepared it with a direct Bobby because he actually helped me a lot in Kendrick characters, ano yung mga personality niya. And then, luckily, it's somehow similar to me. So it's easy na lang to connect to Kendrick himself, you know? Because he's a happy-go-lucky guy and I'm like that also. And I guess it was almost easy for me to just get into character right away. Well, for me, the most challenging part, I guess I actually had a hard time during our first day because, again, we're working at the new normal, lah. So they had to send out all the equipment and we had to learn how to do it. But at the same time, we got to learn things. But then regarding to my character, I had a hard time trying to connect with James, and I had a hard time somehow to portray my feelings towards him. But then luckily, Direk Bobby was there to support and like to help me out and help me understand how the relationship between Kendrick and Tom should be. I was so happy when I heard na si James na magiging partner ko, because si James kasi tropa ko na eh. As in, we don't need to break the ice or anything. So like, I remember I would message Jameson, Jameson, did you get the part? I'm like, yeah, bro, dude, solid. Sobrang happy ako. Can't wait to do this, man. Bagong experience para sa atin. And dude, I'm looking forward to working with you. And then when we got on set, as in, sobrang solid, because it was easy because Jameson is very understanding also, and he tries to help me out from time to time. So it was just give and take lang talaga between us, and sobrang solid. The best part doing this project for me was working with everyone, because sobrang solid, as in yung setup kasi nga namin pinadala nila lahat, and then direct Bobby, direct Pong, and everyone else was just helping us how to use the equipment. And then everyone's a cast was just so fun to be with. We had no problem like connecting, and we just became friends right away, and then it was just so easy to work with them, and I think that was the best part for me. Well, I guess I had a hard time portraying or trying to show affection towards Jameson's character na si Tom, because ni-explain naman ni Direk sa akin na parang dapat, yeah, best friends kayo, nag-reconnect kayo and everything, pero dapat may konting kilig and something like that. And I guess what stuck to my head was parang, ah, best friend, sige, best friend lang, ganun. Pero dapat talaga may subtle kilig dun, you know? Mm-hmm. And that was one thing I struggled with, but thank God, like, Direk Bobby was so patient, and like, he talked me out, like, how to project that, and yeah, we pulled it off somehow. Meron tumatak sa akin is, there's one scene sa movie where me and Jameson are, I guess, drinking, inuman. And I guess we were, I personally, I was actually drinking during that time. And there was a scene naman kasi where parang there's, I'm expressing my emotions, and I guess drinking while taking it helped me out so much. Setting up was pretty hard, though, to be honest. Like, it's not easy.
Kami
lahat. So there were times na, actually, they sent out everything, as in ako talaga yung, after every scene, set up na kami. I will go get the light, put it somewhere else, ask Direk, oh, Direk, paano po yung ilaw? Gusto niyo po nito? Okay. And then camera. As in, kasi pagdating usually dati, pag-taping, di ba, example, oh, tapos na mag-take, go back to your waiting room, standby area, and just chill and prepare for your next scene. Pero dito sa amin, wala. As in, buong araw kami yung gumagalaw. As in, again, set up the camera, set up the light, oh, Direk, okay lang ba to? Kamusta tong shot na to? So while you're doing that, you have to also prepare your lines. So it was kind of a struggle to do everything in between. But then luckily, Direk and everyone was so understanding. Now we took our time, and then they were just helping us out a lot. I try to base it off na lang my personal life experience, because I've had friends who are, how do we say it? Who are in the LGBT community, and I guess I see how they tell, they share their stories with me and how they feel towards another certain person. And I'm just like, okay, yeah, I mean, it's just love itself talaga, you know, everyone's like that. So as in, there's that kilig, there's, you know, there's no difference. Love is love talaga. And I guess I just got it from that point and just gave it out in the movie. Love is love talaga. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm sure of that. You know, there's no gender, there's no color, there's no sexuality. Love is love. I guess what they can expect is the relevance in the movie. Mm-hmm. Dahil, it is, this movie was taken during a lockdown and is something that is happening to us these past few months, and we've all experienced this. And I guess a lot of, maybe not just me, but also my fans or our fans have experienced na reconnecting with friends, nag-usap-usap sila, or nag-FaceTime or, you know, video call each other, and then may mga kilig-kilig rin. So I'm pretty sure lang na di lang nila mararamdaman sa pinapanood naman, pero based off rin sa experience nila during this lockdown. Because I'm sure
they very relatable.
Very, very relatable mm-hmm. talaga.
And tapos na ba everything sa post-prod movie. Na lang?
Mm-hmm. Tapos na, yeah, post-prod na lang.
Okay. Yeah. That's it. Yan lang ang questions namin, Joao. Thank you so much.
Cool. Thank you so much.